county government and the ESCC shall develop and institutionalize a collaborative framework to support corruption prevention in all counties. The framework will transcend political transition and serve subsequent county governments. The Council of Governors and the ESCC shall establish a joint team to formulate a roadmap for developing and implementing the proposed framework for collaboration by 31st December 2019.
Work will focus on corruption prevention through inter alia sensitization of county governments and citizens, as well as structured support to counties through ESCC's regional offices. Excellency governors shall champion corruption prevention in their respective county governments as they continue to enhance unity, compassion, fairness, and servant leadership. That both ESCC and county governments shall set aside funds to support corruption prevention initiatives in the counties. That ESCC shall remain objective, transparent, and professional in discharging its mandate of preventing and investigating corruption while applying itself within the rule of law. That the Council of Governors, in partnership with ESCC, shall document corruption prevention mechanisms in the counties for purposes of knowledge sharing, learning, and adoption, and adapting emerging good practices. That ESCC shall extend its corruption risk assessments and adversary initiatives to all counties, and in proactive identification and sealing of corruption loopholes. That the Central Bank of Kenya shall partner with ESCC and the Council of Governors to strengthen public finance management in the counties.